And then when your blood clot, you forgot to set me on a pussy wall.
Yeah, fuck you, fucking reggae idiot bitch!
You want though? You want blood clot, cause I don't even bumbo clot rate
Stop
you, know?
Stop speaking that gibberish!
Fuck bumbo clot pussy wall, girl. You know this? Shutting out bumbo clot.
Hey,
yo,
hey,
don't touch
what's
me.
Wrong? What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time and put the heat on me. I know they did.
All right.
And my fault to the Rasta. And my blood clot.
Well, not your fault.
Hey, don't come in on my face.
All right. You better hope Nico can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Nico, go do this first job for him.
Yeah, I got it.
Watch me now.
See you later.
Good night. This is scale fish, imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro, the best, man.
You're in America now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
I'm coming for you, pendejo!
You're dead, friend!
Míralo ahí! See you!
Having a good day!
You're wrong, bro! Vámonos! Se va a explotar!
I see you on the other side, pendejo.
Lo veo. Got a good shot.
This is motherfuckers.
Thank you. I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me up to speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go.
My head.
I lost the heat. Where are you?
Cheers, Prime. I'm with some buckets and no eye. Get here now, Nico. Let's be some strange shit.
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat I come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Nico.
Hold on. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Nothing now, go on?
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
Shocking me, I have to tell Elizabeth so she now get her cocky in and out.
Turn left.
Hey, man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So
I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. Oh, God, all this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state. Everyone's a rat.
Not me.
Whatever.
Open up, man.
Who is it?
It's the streets, man.
Okay, hold on.
All right, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now, word out, bitch. You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo. We don't want it anymore. Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling.
Is this, Manny, for fuck's sake?
The streets have spoken. Now leave my people alone. Hey, yo, Nico, what are you doing here?
I am not in the mood for this right now.
Well, he said he was going to bust the dealer.
Can you help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor and broker who can help. Come on, let's put him in my car.
I'm sorry. I'm already hanging out with two friends. I've kind of got my hands full looking after them. We should do something soon, though. Got some bodies in here. I've heard you'll take care of them.
Natural causes?
Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this town.
They weren't sick, were they?
No.
Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life.
Maybe he'll actually be doing it now.
The doctor has that stuff.
Good. One last thing to bother me. The heat is closing in, Nico. This particular party is ending.
They all live on top of each other.
Today's newspaper. Naked Six and Global Warming.
Get out the car!
Don't hurt me, please! Fight is not me!
She was lying to us all along, and now I'm paying for it.
Jessica, there was always something funky about her. I'm real sorry.
Did some work for Elizabeth and Torres together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.
Here's another song proving that you have terrible taste in music. I'd switch the station if I were you. Internet radio's the future, you know. Radio that nobody listens to. It's groundbreaking, really.
Hey, what's up, money?
Hey.
Come on. Ladies, give me a few minutes. Business calls. She don't believe in shooting stars. This is my town. Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, the people change. Money changes people, not me. I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay, but I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player!
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit, I don't know.
Motherfucker got out? Damn. My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would've laid on a party, got some freaks out. Shit.
I called. Couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne. This is Nico.
Hey.
Nico Dwayne Forge. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out. I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What, your silk chic, fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey, I ain't saying that. You know what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. And you know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Give me 1 second.
Ain't folk quick to forget?
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell. This is your home. Let's jet, money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Park.
What are you talking about?
He's always in the news, that Dawkins. This is Weasel News.
All right. You heard of Yusef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the city?
Not yet, but I got an idea about how me and him can get friendly. Some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit. They all up in the place, strapped to their fronts with hard hats on and shit. Won't let nobody get near.
What are you suggesting we do about it?
You're gonna go in there and get the mafia types off the site. Meantime, I'm gonna tell Yusef how good we've been to. That cat and me is gonna be tight as 2 cellmates on lockdown after this.
What's in it for me?
I'll give you what you after. Cold, hard cash. That what you're chasing, right?
Amongst other things. I don't know how good your plan is, though, Playboy. If I get rid of the guys on the site, then won't there be more? If it's a union problem, doesn't that make it bigger than a few guys with guns?
Shit. Union is just another word for mafia. These cats is looking to squeeze our boy Amir for dollars just because he ain't from here. When we fuck their people up, they'll realize that he ain't a cat to be messed with, and they'll back off.
Okay?
Shit, Yusef is from Dubai. He's an African, and he's coming to Liberty City to make it big. It's my duty to watch this cat's back. My ancestors came from Africa. Now he's coming out a bit later. Me and him could be cousins, shit.
I think you might want to look at the map, Playboy. Dubai isn't in Africa.
Shit, it all the same. Africa, America, Dubai. It don't matter. We're brothers. Spiritually, I mean.
And that's the important bit. Car money, you're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit. Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get in the position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money. That all them lookouts gone, money. Get in there and free up the site.
All right, you win, money. The first guy is on the scaffolding in the building to the east of the yard.
And stay down.
This'll stop you from talking. Weaselly son of a bitch. Oh.
Take cover. Yeah, yeah.
I got it.
Thank you.
Jobs in American hands.
Hey, Jamoke, you're in my sights.
I can feel the heat from up here.
Oh, I got a look
you
on you.
The job?
Thank you.
on, I got kids, you gotta let me live.
Why would a guy like you shoot me again? You're glad you messed with me?
I got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is going to need a cleanup before any workers come in.
You the money, son. USES PA won't put me through to the cat. But when they hear about this shit, they gonna start listening to Playboy. Yo, Money, I appreciate what you're doing for me. There be so many fake cats out there. You remember my man, Dwayne?
Sure, just got out of the pen. Old friends aren't paying him no mind.
Yeah, that's what he thinks. He got friends all over the shop, but he's living in the past. Now, I need you to go over to the Governor Greg Johnson Projects over in Northwood. He holding up there and needs help with some shit. You assist this broke ass, I'll send some paper your way. I owe that fool. Can't pay back a biatch. Peace out, Money.